Swamiji, what is the importance of spiritual name that we receive during Samaya Diksha? How does it connect us to all dimensions, lokas, kailasas? Understand? That name you receive during Samaya Diksha is as per Agama. Paramashiva will shower his grace towards you through that face and absorb you into that face through the initiation. So that, if for example, you receive the name Ishana Shiva Shakti, then Paramashiva is accepting your offering, your being through that Ishana face and making you as part of him. So you throw the flower, it falls in any one five face. Means through that face is taking you in and giving you that experience of Paramashivoham.